country morning. 7500 OBO.
Today's Best Country Clear 99, his 45th number one song. That's Tim McGraw, 7500 OBO. We have been paying special attention to this song for several months because we stumbled into getting to know and getting to visit with Jenn, who is one of the songwriters on the song. The full story, and I'll try to make it quick. There was a story that came out about the video for that song, and it had Tim's daughter in it. And Liz and I were just talking about that one morning. Lady calls and goes, hey, by the way, a girl who went to Mizzou wrote that song. And so we went back and forth a little bit. Would you like to talk to her? Yeah. So we got her number. We called her. She said, yeah, absolutely. Love to visit with you. So we had this visit with Jenn Schott about her time in Mizzou and about some behind-the-scenes kind of songwriting stuff. Well, she had written this song. This is way back before anything was happening with the song as far as it being released or climbing the charts. I mean, we were talking to her in, I think it was last August that we talked to her, but it's kind of neat to go back now, and we did ask her about that song and how it came about.
So that song, I wrote that with two of my co-writers that I love dearly and work with a bit, Matt McGinn and Nathan Spicer. And we actually wrote that beginning of October of 2018. And it was a day where, you know, I think Nathan said, hey, what about a song called F-150? And we're like, I think, you know, maybe we, how can we spin that and make that, you know, unique? Uh-huh. And Matt kind of came up with that, the OBO. And then we were like, is it 75? We were really trying to be accurate. Should it be 7,500? Should it be 8,500? But we kind of, you know, writing into that. But we all said we really remember the creation of it that day. And I remember walking away going, I feel like somebody's going to at least take a bite, like want to at least be interested in the song. And that was October. And I think by mid-November, Tim had heard it. And he ended up recording it in January of 2019. And so, yeah, as you can see, it can be a long process. Uh-huh. And where, you know, and how it, from the creation process to actually getting on a record and getting on the radio. But yeah, it was a fun day making, you know, coming up with that song, and then a thrill to find out that Tim wanted to cut it. Especially, you know, since we put in the lyric, we reference another Tim McGraw song,
right?
Where the green grass grows. So I didn't know he would want to do that. So that was an extra special surprise.
So neat on a couple levels. Number one, write the song in 2018. It gets released in fall of 2021, and it's July of 2022 that it becomes the number one song, which is really, really neat. And by the way, it turns out July is a special month for Jenn. On her Instagram, she shared a bunch of things about when she moved to Nashville, it was in a July, and when she got her first publishing deal, it was in July. And so she has been a songwriter for a living for 22 years. You think it's easy to go to Nashville and become a star, become a songwriter? 22 years ago this month, she signed her first publishing deal. So at 22 years, she has been a professional songwriter. And there you go with her first number one song. Just very excited. We've never had a chance to meet her. I hope to one day when we get down to Nashville. But she was just very, very nice and kind to share her time with us. So we're very excited about her. If you want to hear our visit with her, because she does talk about how she got to Nashville, how she got from Mizzou to Nashville. She used to listen to Clear 99 when she was in college. It's a fun visit, and it's in the podcast section. It's a Liz and Scotty's Potty. You'll have to go back a little bit because, like I said, it was last August. But Jenn Schott is her name, so just look for that, J-E-N-N-S-C-H-O-T-T. Jenn Schott. Check out Liz and Scotty's Potty, and you can find out a little bit more. But kind of cool, and congratulations to her. Her very first number one song. Hopefully, the first of many.
Take Liz and Scotty with you when you get to work. Working right now. Get the Clear 99 mobile app with Mid-America Mortgage wherever you download your apps. Learn more at clear99.com.